We've all been there in recovery. We've all been at that point where all we want is help and we don't know how to get it. But in my experience, I've seen both sides now. Now that I'm living in recovery, I've gotten to see what it must have been like for my friends and my family to watch me continue to dig my grave. I've been able to understand what it must have been like for my own mother, not knowing who was calling or if it was to tell her that I was gone. I can imagine what it's like to avoid newspapers so that they won't have to read your obituary.